Lebens.
Hey guys, this is the Germanic Gamer, and we are back with some more Total Warhammer The Empire. Last time we left off, we actually did have all of Reichland, and unfortunately, we had rebellions and then the Imperial Secessionists somehow ended up. Well, they, you know, overwhelmingly more or less had us cornered, and we couldn't really do anything about it at Helmigrot, and they took that, and Hellhawk got raided, which of course was great, wonderful, and lovely. So, we're trying to chase out these secessionists or these rebels here real quick. So
who calls
on right now? I need things that improve in the public order. That is what I really, really need.
I command here.
Anything that gives me money in public order, I want. Because my public order is going through the gutter. It's really sad. The magic will change. The migration. Oh.
I am Prince and Emperor.
The border lost. I already am. Thank you. Captives.
Make haste, men!
Yay, public order, because we really, really need it. Plus two. Awesome.
Summon the electric.
Hey, at least it's not negative two. Like everything else in my life. What a sad, sad life. I need more troops. That is the only thing I can really think of. We're gonna have to deal with the chaos corruption. I'm sorry, but we're going to just have to deal with it.
Bring me to my men.
I'm gonna have this guy come back over here, settle over here.
Fight for our nation!
Kinda hoping that what ends up happening, great, they're gonna go after my guy, aren't they? Oh, really? Huh! That's kinda cool. I was not expecting that, but okay.
The nation calls.
Stolen from the enemy.
Yes, a sound plan.
All right, nobody gets to burn this place anymore. Tired of rebuilding it.
I command here.
We're just gonna have these guys just
sit here.
That's all they're gonna do is just sit there. Put them in, I don't know, encampment status, sure.
Agreed.
It's gonna sit here.
Impossible.
And, stare at them, and I really wish I kinda had a spy right now.
The Empire.
It's not like some way you can, I don't know, have a spy or anyone that can actually tell me what the hell is in there. Returners, Jed Sherry, Returners, Messi. Nope, 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 and nope.
So,
okay, so we're just gonna sit here and wait.
By the comet!
I will marshal the men.
Scary campaign, I'm not sure, why not? No, I don't need public order going down. My people may hate me, but this, I'm just, no, I do not need public order going down.
Ready.
I mean, if they're almost full health, I'll just go and tell them, I'll just go tell them they're a raid. Okay, no, definitely don't want that.
The nation calls. Absolutely not. Is it time? This action does not have my consent.
Okay, well,
I am France. They will obey.
Yes, raiding
to unite the provinces.
That helped a little.
Not likely. Absolutely not.
Yes.
As long as I can retreat, that's all I care about.
Greetings. All you survey are loyal to me, so I advise caution with your next words.
Yes. Why? Why? What did I do? Wait. No. No. Why? Why are y'all so mean? Oh my gosh. I guess you're gonna raid it again, right? Oh no, 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 no! You just go wander on off and do not come back because you decided to raid to go over there, so I'm gonna come over here and I'm going to auto resolve this because this was a very easy fight. And so you kind of did that to yourself, so I'm going to be taking this myself.
Right.
Thank you very much. So, and y'all really just need to go away. Quite frankly. Oh, my leaders keep getting killed. I now have the dwarves to deal with, too.
Don't think so.
Why can't y'all just leave me alone? Can we not all just live in peace? You guys better hurry the hell up, man. Because we need to go kill that army. Public order, yes. Yes, please.
Now!
No, because I don't want to be repairing it and then lose it. Orbs.
I am Prince and Emperor. I'll ignore that.
Well, I can't attack anywhere without, you know, Good Lord.
This will bolster the nation. Onwards!
Do you take me for a wazzik?
Yes, I do, dwarf. Yes, I do. I'm just gonna let them kind of let their own army basically become. Have so much attrition. There. Hopefully it goes. Okay, I'm alright with that.
Alright! 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 I can actually fight this and not die. We're gonna do a battle because I've been sick and tired of these guys for I don't know how long. And the death of the Imperial Secessionists must be at hand, so we're going to go ahead and fight this battle. I've been having problems with these guys the entire game, and they keep raiding my territories, they keep stealing Reikland's territories, and I'm sick and tired of them, and I think this load's actually going to be really quick, so it's a good thing we did this. I mean, y'all saw my last attempt to fight at Helm and Graw, and then do too well. Battle.
Cross bowman! To battle!
Ready!
Alright, so. Oh, okay, we just have three quarters.
Go! Sigmar calls! Take the ground!
Well then.
We are ready! General, for the Emperor! Quick, march!
Ready!
At speed!
Swordsmen!
Sigmar calls!
Oh. Okay.
Crossbows ready, General! Take the ground!
Yes, General! Take the ground!
Kinda wanna throw the troops from the city in.
Quick march! Spearman! Yes, sir! Take the ground, sir! Spearman! Take the ground! Sigmar, call!
Crossbowmen gonna die.
Amber wizards. Sigmar calls.
For the Emperor.
Wizard.
Sigmar calls. Sigmar calls.
You are gonna die today.
For Aldor.
Battle wizard. Untamed power.
Sigmar,
rock! Spearmen! Attack! What do you bid? For Heldenhammer! Sigmar guides us! Ah! The Empire endures! State troops ready! We serve the Emperor! For the Empire!
I could have gone a bit better. I actually split up groups, but yeah. Just want to get this done and over with. Get these guys dealt with. It's like a fairly delicate one.
The Empire!
See them finally fall because they were a pain in my rear. And they were getting really annoying. Let's see. Oh no, you are not gonna run away.
Now,
you are not getting away to
by the comet.
Somehow
men, we must
raise
attack.
Another freaking army to challenge me. You are dying by today.
Onwards!
No. I'm damn it, I
what?
To protect my flanks, this freaking corpse. Ah, but I wanna man. Kill them!
Now raise your
I'm
weapons!
Go ahead and actually kill them. I'm afraid the new ones are nice.
Let's go! Thank
you.
I command here.
No more freaking dwarves. No more freaking dwarves. Or not dwarves, Imperial Secessionists. Leave me alone for Pete's sake. Alright, seriously, I'm like, leave me alone. I keep going.
Bring
that.
Me to my men.
This the public order probably.
Summon the Elector Counts.
That honestly needs to go away. I don't know what it's doing. It's just a tax rate for it, I guess.
The Empire!
Okay. Oh, I'm so happy I don't have to deal with this Imperial secessionist anymore. Oh, I'm like quarter. Alright, so that's building, that's being repaired.
Alright, now we can actually focus on preparing and defending our freaking borders. Raiklan is finally fully secured. Raiklan.
So, thank you, finally, to the twin-tailed comet. That was a pain in the rear. Okay, so we're going to spend the next couple of turns just kind of fortifying, preparing, and overall just trying to build our economy up and our army up. I'd like to get at least two armies, one to approach from Elmgar and the other to head to Ahiat. That way I can kind of swarm into this area, because that is what... This is a lot of my major concern, which is down here. I was going to eventually push into the Vampire Chaos territory, but the dwarves seem to be more of a... So they must die. This is probably the Blackstone Pass. The post is their particular weaker city. Alright, is there anything I can do for the public order? I can't do anything right now because I need a village. There's chaos there. Steelier cavalry? I don't even think I have that one. Well, I mean, yeah, I got... I don't need all those rally fields. I really don't. So I'm going to spam those. So maybe I don't need... I need variety. Then... Yes, it's no war fever group on this group. Up that to the next level. Native inventory. That's gonna be a town. That way I can get the cattle ranch. What else do I need? I can't really build anything right now. Looks like it, so let's just keep waiting it out. Surplus, we're good.
This action does not have my consent.
Alright, that's good. That extra bit of money. So that's gonna give me growth 50 casualty replacement. Oh wait, it doesn't. I mean, I thought I swore it. Income, oh, that'd be great though. Public order is also needed with that. So public order plus two.
I'm going to get that tap room. Or at least a couple of orders. More stable. Hopefully the dwarves aren't really actually causing any problems. Things flow. Magic change. I would like to put some defenses here, though. Guardhouse, give me some pistolier sword crossbow. Add walls to the silver. Yeah. I would like to put some city walls in there. Yeah. Alright, I don't think they're going to actually attack
me.
We're just gonna move them south.
Ready.
Just to deter a possible raid.
You take it for a wazik.
We got winds of magic right in our territory. And I'm at war with them. Oh no, it's a neutral army.
I refuse.
I'm surprised, but it's probably gonna declare war on me, I bet.
Yes.
Hi. How can I help
y'all? Not.
Friend or foe? Let me guess, you're a foe. I'm probably gonna build walls here too. Just being honest. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Even though I would like to wait for that trade. Because I'm really close to getting that. Oh, wait, no. That's. I gotta do that first, so I'm gonna go ahead and build this that house right there. Basically, what I'm wanting to do not declare war on me. I pray, please. Do not declare war on me, because if you declare war on me, I'm so screwed. Despair. Negative growth. Oh no. No, that's bad. Oh, our public order is actually up. It's up by 11. No, oh, thank you. thank you, Tapper Room. Behind, but Grunbach is like the only area I'm actually not concerned with. So, next episode or two is probably just going to be me just kind of fortifying my territories, just trying to get everything set up to where, I won't have to worry about affairs at home. That way I can start trying to press out. That way I can start trying to invade the south. What region was this anyway?
Don't think so.
The north of Grey Mountains. That's where I'm probably going to invade. And I might go into the wasteland, to be honest. Because Marienburg is
what?
Destroyed. There's somebody there.
Make haste, men!
Send my army back and forth. Just kinda to protect. Really to do anything. Stables. That way I can go ahead and get some cavalry. mortars and hand gunners are awesome. We need to get the steam tank as well. That's going to help out, especially when we press more into the game. Defenses are looking good. Yeah, but I don't really think you're gonna attack me with the army sitting like right there.
Now.
So that just gives me growth. Measure the rate of replenishment. I'm gonna go ahead and go to town. That'll give me an extra plus 80 gold plus order for 30 and gives me 3 additional construction slots and some extra cars.
You come for favors, but all I hear is scorn. Always the dwarfs come to scold us.
Okay. I'm okay with that. I'll do peace. Ah, yeah, that's good. That's victory. I don't know why they were trying to even get underneath me there. But okay.
I am Prince and Emperor.
Oh yeah, I forgot my witch hunter was actually all the way over here. I don't know why I kind of forgot about him. Alright, so I said I was going to do Helmet Crawl, right? Yeah, so that we're going to get that.
I command here.
Here we're now. Improvement cost is three. Alright, so we got that. We got that. Let's do. Let's go and finish the full plated armor.
Bring me to my men.
This will be
the Empire.
All right. And 250s. I'll wait on that. And again, I've got 3 turns to wait, so. Of order is perfectly fine, so I don't really need to increase them. Of that. Plus structure's good. I want to put a military structure there. I have war with anybody. I don't even think I'm at war with anybody. Skullmashers and then, well, I mean, but those are both nomad armies, so I don't even have anything.
Let's go ahead and finish this cattle ranch real quick. I don't know if y'all can hear it, but my dog's barking in the background. Sorry if there's not a lot going on, guys. I'm trying to use this measure of peace that we have just to kind of focus on my infrastructure and my military. Because I'm at peace, and so there's like, oh wow, I haven't had peace in so long.
Yes.
Go down here. Cow ranch is finished. Like I said, I want to do a military unit there. Oh, well then. We are actually going to be getting attacked. So, anyway, guys, this is actually where I'm going to go ahead and leave it off. So, I hope you've enjoyed. Please do comment, rate, subscribe on my channel. Tell me what you guys think. And next time, we're going to start off with a battle. So, hopefully, this will go well since we did so much moving around here. They got a good deal of troops. So, we do have mortars, and then of course we have the human aspect, so we do have a reinforcement, so we'll be definitely using that to our advantage. So that is still a pretty decent sized army. So, but anyway, guys, I hope you've enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. This is the Germanic Gamer signing out. See you guys next time.